Some teachers are now writing their own science units. Using the Primary Connections learning model, this helps teachers link science to the local context and needs of their students. The Primary Connections learning model is easily adaptable to different subject or topic areas.
The Ochre and Crystals unit we developed with some teachers from other schools to kind of incorporate a lot of Indigenous education to science.
Our school has quite a large Indigenous population and we wanted to focus on some of their traditions.
As teachers you kind of know already, you kind of instinctively know what you want to teach your children and how to do it. But the 5Es provides that scaffolding and structure for you to put it in a way that's really easy for the children to engage and understand.
We were able to use that 5Es structure and in each section develop activities and learning concepts that we knew that would be meaningful for the children.
The 5Es model was highly beneficial for me because I found it to plan a really good in-depth science unit which involved a lot of literacies and would get the kids involved. I think these do that very well.
It's important to ensure students are engaged and explore a topic before explanations are provided.
I'm trying to paint my mum.
Planning units allows teachers to tailor science to their own students' needs and interests, and also involve the local community.
When we taught Ochre and Crystals, we managed to engage a lot of community members.
When one of the Indigenous mums heard that we were doing this unit, she volunteered to come in and work with the children on bush foods.
Having parents and other community people involved added to my knowledge as well, not just the children's.
A unit planner is provided to help guide teachers through the planning process. The planner helps get the overall structure of the unit right before getting into the detail of individual lessons.
Working with other teachers and sharing our ideas and using each other's knowledge helps to plan a really good, effective unit.
I thought it was a fantastic program to teach. It engaged our Indigenous students more than any other unit that I've ever taught.
The children thoroughly enjoyed that unit as their final assessment reveals they wanted to be doing science every day and not just on Tuesdays and Wednesdays.
Teachers can plan their own units based on the Primary Connections model. Science and literacy can be linked to students' needs, interests and the local community. And the Primary Connections planner helps get the overall structure of the unit right.